Hey guys, what's up? So today we're showing a trick with a deck of cards, and it uses the forces that I told you guys. So let's get straight into it. And you guys might not able to hear my voice well because I'm far away from the camera. So I'll try my best to get my voice loud. So I'll be like, whoa! Okay, so whatever, but so it's somebody shuffle. Give some nice cards. And give a nice shuffle here. By the way, it's real hot here for you. I'm like sweating right now. So what I'm gonna do is gonna run through the bag with this, and then you want to say stop. So right there, alright, go ahead and pick a card right here. And then I'll have my second cup of heart. Alright, cup of heart. This, box the cut, so it's best to cut anywhere you want. Right, I can afford to, I'll make influencer to cut here. So let's put another card right there. Now, I'm just gonna have my spectator go ahead and just choose on this. Let's say you cut this one right here. And then left of the list, and you just say, we're gonna double in the two, say stop. And that will be your card. Alright, now moving on to the top. Stop right there. Alright, let's just lock down. Now, you have to stop anywhere you want. Right? So, first card. It's a stop. The cool thing about it is, watch. 1, 2, 3.
Tutorial. Alright guys, now you guys can hear my voice clearly. So anyways, so between we have the four aces on top of the deck. That's the secret. And then what I did was I did a ripple shuffle, and I make sure I retain the four aces on top. And then I did a over and shuffle control, and I have told it before, but basically I'm just taking off half bottom cards. I'm just peeling off one card and making a jog right there, and then just keep shuffling. And then I'm using my thumb to push that card, and what's gonna happen is that you're gonna get a thumb break right there, and I'm just shuffling through until I get a thumb break. So now I still have the four aces on top. Now you're gonna do a riffle force, and I've taught riffle force in my previous video, so you guys go ahead and check it out. But basically, you should to ripple down to the pack and have a pinky break there, and then tell them to stop. And when they say stop, you're just gonna take it off from your break. And you're just gonna press down. And the spectator has no idea what card it is. And then I think I did a cross-cut force. It's another force you can do, but it's easy. You just tell them, go ahead, take half cards, just cut the tech everyone, and just gonna split it in half. And then what you're gonna do, you're just gonna take the bottom card and just place it on top, the top pack, and you kind of distract them and say, alright, so you can cut anywhere you want, right? I didn't force you, I didn't influence you, or whatever, so on. And then you're just gonna place the top card right next to it. And then I think I did a class force, and I haven't used it, but I'll be releasing the video soon. But basically, just cut and just catch a pinky break, and you spread through, have them pick a card, and as soon as their hands come closer to you, you're just gonna spread through, and you're just gonna kind of push a little bit the card a little bit, and keep spreading through, and then just do it. And then I think I did a dribble force. And I've told dribble force in my channel, so you guys go ahead and check that out. But basically, you cut about 2/3 of the pack, and then tell the spectator to say stop. And then when they say stop, they're gonna stop at your break. Or what happens if they don't stop at your break, then what you're gonna do, you're just gonna drop everything from your break like that, and just gonna place it down. And then you can kind of talk to them, say, you could have cut anywhere you want, but and then show one card. Alright, we chose the Ace of Clubs, and then alright, the cool thing about it is it has to be all it's a really cool trick that Spectator can produce before it is. So hope you guys like this video. Subscribe to my channel and I'll see you guys.